Do you know in Tora Tora Tora, the US Navy fires the first shots instead of the Japanese forces? The USS Ward engages a small Japanese submarine attempting to infiltrate Pearl Harbor. While the film depicts this event, it took until 2002 to confirm the incident. The discovery of the submarine's remains outside Pearl Harbor conclusively proved the Ward's action. The submarine's conning tower had a shell hole matching the Ward's gun, affirming the historical accuracy of the event.